Get out here, Sam. I'm outside the Chinese arm. Give me a hand.
Okay, Sam. I'm patched into your sphere feed now. She should be able to link to the sphere and hear us. Oh my God, Sam, that's her. Is she okay? She's moving.
I know there is a way of resetting them out here, but I'm not sure how. I need Stas.
May, I'll send Sam to reset the hull contact points. I had the same issue in the EAS arm. If he can fix them, you can head back inside instead of having to move around all the way to the EAS airlock. Okay, Sam, reset the hull contact points between China and Universal, please.
Please repeat your previous request.
Help May with the clamps on Shenzo. You've done this before, Sam. Come on. May, so I can update her. She should be able to access Shenzo again. May, Sam sorted it out. You can get back inside and meet me in Universal now.
Okay. I much prefer that option.
Sam seems to think. May? Storm.
You're breaking up. I'm heading back to CN3. I'll be with you soon.
Sam, you're seeing this? May, get back inside now. The storm on the planet is...
Hey, Sam. I got you in another sphere. I don't know what just happened, but I feel like I've changed. And that's not the only thing to have changed. Take a look. Someone is coming to get us, Sam. I'm not sure how much of this I can take. They're just hanging there. Well, UC2 is pressurizing just now. Let's try to contact them in the meantime. Assuming they aren't all dead. Look, I know this makes no sense. And you'll probably just give me some broken response. You're here, Sam.
I am here, Emma.
Yeah. Yeah, you are, aren't you? One more time, Sam. Voice authenticate. Emma Fisher, 140412. Never mind. We're online. Okay, let's see. Well, we still have some work to do if we want to speak to anyone. External comms looks good, but the array is facing the wrong way. So, looks like to get a signal out, we are going to need two things. First, we need to adjust the array to target the other station's relative position from ours. The astrophysics lab may have some answer to that. Secondly, our broadcasts won't go anywhere without the captain's authorization code. I'm guessing we can find that in his personal module, EAS-7. Let me know what the authorization code is so that I can enter it into the system. You will need to set up the comms array yourself, though. If there are any new station alerts, be sure to let me know. I may be able to action some repairs now.
My cameras in EAS-7 have failed to initialize.
Weird. Maybe Jim turned them off. Should be fixed. Try them now.
The code is Precursor 1. It appears to be a mission code.
Precursor 1? But that's not a mission code, Sam. What the hell is Precursor 1? Well, it seems to work. That's the auth code in.
please repeat your previous instruction?
First, we need to adjust the array to target the other station's relative position from ours. We've got the code. Now we just need a target destination. Astrophysics should help. good sound. You've got us back in business. Here goes nothing. Okay, here goes. This is Emma Fisher on board Observation. Please respond. This is Observation. I have visual. Please respond. If you can hear me, please let me know in some way. It's just me left and Sam. I'm not sure how we ended up here. There was a massive power outage, some noise, and then we ended up here. I'm assuming you know all this if you're here to pick us up. Repeat, this is Emma Fisher on board Observation. Please respond. Sam, that alarm. Is that an incoming comms message? It must be the rescue station.
It can't be ground control. It's too quick. See what you can do, Sam.
Josh Ramon on board the... I don't know where I am.
Oh my God, it's
Please
Josh!
Respond. I'm in Chinese Montana.
He's alive! How is he...
If you can hear me...
He got to the other station.
Another station. He's trying to...
I knew it, Dad. I just knew it. He must have made it across after we saw
May. When the rescue station arrived. Oh, God.
Sam, I'm heading to the airlock. Get in your sphere. You're coming too.